Okay, so I'm starting my next best of one game. I'm playing historic Rakdos Kroxa. Okay, that was quite nice again. So, 2 wins away from Mythic, I think I'm gonna play best of one, not best of three. It's going better for me lately, so maybe that's the plan. If I'm 1 win away from Mythic and I won't be able to win and come back to 2 wins away from being 2 wins away from Mythic, maybe that's a good moment to try best of three. But when I have a good run in best of one, maybe I shouldn't break it and just keep on playing this mode. Okay, so wish me luck in my next game. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I will try to reach Mythic soon.